Welcome to Gayatri's Cookspot. I am Gayatri Kumar and today I'll show you how to make baking powder at home. It requires just two ingredients and it's very easy to make and works in all types of baking recipes. Visit my blog gayatriscookspot.com for more interesting recipes. We need cream of tartar to make baking powder at home. You can get it online. In a bowl, take 1 tablespoon of baking soda and 2 tablespoons of cream of tartar and mix it well to combine. You can inquire for cream of tartar at your wholesale bakery store. But if you don't get it, I've given the link to Amazon in the description box below. Please take a look. Transfer to a small glass jar and refrigerate it and use whenever you need it. Your baking powder is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. If you like it, give a thumbs up. Check my ebooks on Amazon, the links are given below. And please subscribe to my channel to receive updates. Thank you.